So after the one has been pressed and has settled for a couple of days, we put it in a barrel, and what is left behind is all the delicious sludge at the bottom. And dumping it is one of the cool things.
Triple haze all in my brain. Excuse me while I kiss them.